got a hot date or something?
Actually, it's someone I am. Like, Ron's, I know you and I, and I just never mean it to tell you.